With the kind of development that has happened, the roads that have come into desert and good transport means are available, which are mechanized one. And in agriculture, we see the number of tractors those are coming over here. As a result, the work for camels is nowhere available now. We saw that the camel milk can maintain the glucose level very nicely, and it can manage the type 1 and type 2 diabetes both. And India being now the diabetic capital, we can make use of camel milk.